Hey guys, it's 3 a.m. Gotta be in the airport, and I don't know. This is like my first vlog for traveling. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I got my suitcase right on my bed, and yeah. We're gonna head out. We just starting to wake up. I didn't sleep. I'm just like, I don't know if you can see it in my eyes. You know, look in my eyes. But yeah, we're just waking up. Gonna head out to the airport, meet up with some family that are going, and yeah, we're just gonna have fun while we're over there. So heading to the airport. See you there. Alright guys, so airport, getting ready to go to Puerto Rico, and yeah, see you once we're on the plane. Yeah, so we are boarding the flight, and yeah.
She's still back there.
I couldn't got that shot before. Yeah, we just do. I mean, the first two times, the first one I was like 8. And then not so long ago, I was like 13, 14. I forgot what age I was the second time. But now, we're here. So, yeah. Alright guys, I'll see you when I land. Alright, so I landed safely to San Juan. And little known fact, if you go to Ponce, Puerto Rico, they will actually have a thing that P-O-N-C-E. If I ever see that, I will show you. So yes, away in Puerto Rico. But yeah, we'll just get something to eat, supposedly, and yeah, I will probably film what I'm gonna eat. So we finally made it to Sanctuary, cause what happened was, sorry, oh, by the way, sorry, I didn't show you guys the food that I ate. I ate, if you know what are batalillos, I basically ate that. I ate a chicken flavored one and a lobster flavored one. And, yeah, after that, we just wanted to go straight home. My head hurts, my neck hurt, my back hurt. But yeah, like after like almost 2 to 2.5 hour drive, we finally made it. It's like, what, 8 o'clock? And this house is amazing. There's a door here and I don't even go there. It's too much secrets. But yeah, there's like so many rooms in here. I got lost for like 1 second. But like, it's really crazy. Like, there's a bathroom that goes, like, this, like, I'm gonna show you right now, right? Like, there's a bath, like, this right here is, like, the kitchen, and then the living room's over there, right? And then you go here, and there's a door here. You go in here, the bathroom in here. Now, me, bathroom in here. Bam, toilet, sink, and shower here. And then you go in here, and then there's another bedroom. What's up with that? And yeah, like, yo, give me a whole bunch of subscribers, right? And give me a whole bunch of views, you know what I mean? And then, you know, I let you guys buy a house, something similar like this. And then I invite y'all over. And then I be having parties, you know what I mean? Parties. But then I'm going to be alone in here by myself thinking I have no friends. But yeah, that's going to be probably day one of the vlog. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Yeah. Alright guys, this is day 2 of Puerto Rico. We still haven't done anything that much yet, but we're in our home that we're staying in for now, and there are cliffs over here. I'm about to show you. Look at this. Like, this is where I'm standing. The cliff is right there. And then we can see, like, mountains, like, right over here. Like, we're in the mountains. Like, in between them. There's, like, a little walkway here. Let's go over here. See. Yeah, look at that mountain. I'm gonna zoom in right now. Hold on. I'm about to zoom in. Get that perfect angle. Sorry about that. I forgot that I used my volume to record and stop recording. So I'm gonna have to do this way. I have to, how the freak do I zoom in? Well, I don't need to zoom in. Y'all can see it right there. But yeah, that's day 2. We're starting day 2, I mean. See you when we do the next thing. Alright. Oh, let me wait for this truck to pass by. So yeah, we at the store, you know what I mean? I don't know, we probably might get something and see some family. I'll probably might vlog just a little bit inside the house, but yeah, that's about it, so.
Y'all ready?
Cristalia. Look at all them sweets.
Look
at that.
Oh my god. It's so good.
So we were at the cemetery and we were paying some respects to old family members, and then we're probably gonna go see some family that are alive. And yeah, see you then. Alright, so we at the fam's house. Reunited. Well, not reunited, but like having a little mini reunion. Just hanging around. Oh man. Like, I would vlog in the living room, but it's like, nah. I don't wanna go in there and show y'all that. I mean, I'm not saying like, oh, y'all deserve it. It's just like the living room, like the way how it's stylized and the atmosphere and all that is like, no, it's my personal experience. I don't want to share that with nobody. Nobody. Not even myself. But yeah, and then after that, we probably might go to like Walmart or something. And yeah, we just probably be the end of day 2. We gotta get back to the house before it gets dark though, cause it's crazy in the dark. And yeah. Alright, so we're here at the Walmart in Puerto Rico, one of the local Walmarts. And compared to where I'm at, they are full in stock in the entertainment section. Like, full stock. Look at these. Look at that. None of these shelves are empty. Look at that. Full on stock. And that's amazing, because... Oh, snap, I was dropping. But yeah, like, wherever I live at...
usually they be out of stock. Like, how they be out of stock? Man, that's just a short. Anyways. We're just here to buy some food. I just separated from the group just to, you know, stay over here for a while. But I probably should be over there with them. But hey, what are you gonna do? So yeah, I'll see you guys when we probably go home, because we're just buying food and we'll probably go home. And yeah, peace. Alright, day 3. We're planning to go to a river or somewhere to get wet. I ain't take a shower yet from yesterday. Well, because what I'm going to do is, once I get back from all that, I'm going to take a shower afterwards, because, you know, the water's going to be dirty anyways. And why would I want to get clean to get dirty to get clean again, you know? But yeah, I'll try to probably vlog while we're over there, so. So, we're here at the river. We got a long ramp. We just came. This is the entrance. And then you gotta go over there. Go down there. All the way down here. And then somewhere over there. And then it'll probably turn. And then you can go in the water. So, yeah, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get wet a bunch. And maybe pee in the water. No, I'm joking. But yeah, we're gonna go all the way down. And yeah. This is long. This is the pro of a deal. See. Just up there. No crash in here. Look at this, don't even think. And they got that up there. And we made it. So yeah, the water. So we're done with the pool. We probably gonna go eat. I'm freaking hungry. Oh man. Jumping off of that big ass rock. I mean, it's intimidating, but once you get through it, you'll be alright. And yeah, hungry. See you there where we eat.
You guys probably wondering why I'm out of breath. You know this ramp that leads all the way down there and back up? I decided to run up. Yeah, run up. That's a workout right there. And it has like a massive incline, so it's like you're constantly going up and up and up. Imagine going down though. Whew. Anyways, I challenge you to do that if you ever go to Puerto Rico and come to this lake, specific lake. Alright, just figured out what's it called. It's called Asa Smokehouse at La Pierda Escreta. Escreta? Or something like that. I'll show you. It's right there. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah. Just go to that area. Try that. Run down the ramp. See you then. Hey. Yo, something crazy just happened. I got injured right when we was going home. Right. Cause we have to open the gate and then, you know, do all that. So for instance, right? It was like one of my aunts had an idea too for me to get on the trunk. So I'm like, alright. You're gonna drive slowly. I got injured right here on my wrist here and right here. I ain't got a bandage covering it. But I'm not gonna show the gore because I don't want this video to be age restricted. And I got some of my booty cheeks. No, I'm not gonna show you that. But yeah, that's just something crazy that just happened. It was pretty funny though. It doesn't hurt. I mean, my head hurt a little bit, and my booty cheeks hurt. I'm a warrior. Try going on sitting on a trunk and then fall off on rocks. Begin. I guess this will probably be the end of day three. Yeah, this will probably be the end of day three. And yeah. Alright, so day four. We are supposed to be heading to a beach today. I don't feel like vlogging on this day if we're just gonna go to a beach. Maybe if we do something afterwards, but I don't feel like vlogging on the beach. Probably I might probably still vlog on the beach, but I don't feel like doing anything. Like, I don't feel like recording anything on this day, on the fourth day. But, yeah, I mean. Alright, so I'm here. I finally see the Ponce sign where it says welcome to Ponce, whatever. Let's say welcome to Ponce, but I'm literally on the highway right now. We're parked on the side, and I'm gonna show you where it's at. I'm gonna get this good angle, and yeah. See that? P-O-N-C-E. Right there. Ponce. Guys, I'm a bit paranoid at the moment. I see a blimp. And I don't believe it's a blimp. It looks like a freaking space show or something. But I'm about to show you where it's at right now. You can see it. It's right there. On the camera. Fuck you then.
though.
But we are on a boat to see some, probably going to dark fish, but I'm not really entirely sure about it. So if we ever do see some fish, I'll probably just record that. But my battery's dying. I just checked, it's on like 15%. Pray that this doesn't die once we see some fish. Okay. All right, guys, I tried to film inside the boat, but there was a point in time where I couldn't record because it says, oh, you need to have the lights off, because even if I have the flash off on my phone, it still shows the light somehow. So I couldn't record the ride or the experience. But other than that, after that, we just ate and, you know, saw a mime. And, we're just, supposedly tomorrow is the last day. So, day 5 is the last day. And I guess I'll see you guys in the morning. Alright, day 5. The plans for the day, just probably visit some family. Well, that's what I know so far. I don't know what we're gonna do afterwards. I'll keep you guys updated on what we probably might do later on, so. Alright, we're here at the family's. We had to go to a supermarket beforehand, but, oh wait, look at this. There was a lizard. You see it? Right there. But anyways, yeah, we went to the supermarket to get rare candies. I ain't getting no rare candy. I mean, like, and that's not a Pokemon reference. Like, what I mean by rare is, like, candy that is only exclusive to, it's only exclusive to Puerto Rico, and yeah. There's a whole bunch of spiderwebs over here. Look at these spiders. But anyways, I guess like probably after this visit, we're gonna head home, and I'll call that a vlog trip video. But like I said, I'll keep you guys up to date or whatever. Look at these spiders. Spider right there. So we got faded spiders. Whoa, too bad for you. Peace. Alright, so we're at a mall after we visited our family and whatever. We just had to walk around, you know, just to look. It's really packed, but it looks like they're leaving. I'll just show you right now, actually. Hold on. See, everybody, like, all these people in this stage. But yeah, everybody's leaving or whatever. I mean, like I said, we're just walking around before. Trying to have as much fun today as possible before we, head to the airport tomorrow. So, I mean, it's alright, so I'm just going with the flow with it. Yeah, I guess I'll see you after we finish, you know, walking around this mall or whatever. I want to go to Hot Topic. Hot Topic's up there. I can see it from here. Hot Topic. I want to try and go in there, see what they got. But, oh well. Alright, so, yeah, we're back home. We're just gonna eat, sleep. Probably gotta get up early in the morning to head back to someone's house. You know what I mean? And yeah, I guess this is the trip to PR vlog. There's a freaking lizard on the window. Look at that. Look at this. Why? Watch this. Watch this. I'm gonna touch the tail and it's gonna move. It's up there now. So it's the last day. It's around 6, 7 a.m. Getting ready to head to the airport. Just gonna enjoy the view for now. I'm already packed. We just gotta wait for other people. And, yeah, I'm just sort of watching the sunrise, but I could probably record it. Actually, yeah, I'll show you how it looks. Yeah. And see you guys. Guys, we made it back. And I'm currently editing the video. It doesn't look it now. It's loading up the thumbnails because it just crashed. But yeah, I'm just gonna include this clip with that. But yeah, currently editing the videos right now. We just got home. It's like what? Actually, let me check real quick. All right, it's 1:18 in the morning. I'm editing the video, and you know, once I edit the video, you guys will be the first to see it, obviously. And yeah, so if you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment down below, share with your friends if you would like to, subscribe if you're new today. So keep that in mind, and I'll see you next time.